case of ankylosed teeth. Now, what used to happen if you break this word now, ankylosed, then ankyle is a word which defines adhesion, right? Which means something united. In some people, what happened, in some patients, what happened, the deciduous tooth is supposed to have the root resorption criteria, but actually what happens in them, due to absence of the periodontal space, I hope you know the periodontal space, the periodontal space is not there. So what happens, there is union of the alveolar bone and the root of the tooth. Because of that, the resorption process is affected and the deciduous tooth fail to move out of the oral cavity. Now, what is the disadvantage? It is somewhere inhibiting the eruption of the permanent tooth. So what happens, suppose a patient is coming to me and they are telling me that the tooth hasn't erupted yet. So what we are going to do, we are going to go for the radiograph, we are going to find it.